Yeah, so my name is Joe Testa. I work at Church and Dwight. We're a consumer packaged good company. My position is director of cloud transformation and infrastructure. So we moved several workloads in the last couple of years to Azure using the ASR capabilities. It made it very simple to move. I think in the last 6 to 9 months, we've moved a couple hundred server workloads taking advantage of the ASR feature. One of the advantages of the Azure Hybrid Benefits is we already owned SA on all of our servers. And being able to bring our own license to Azure just kept our costs down. So running those workloads on Azure, but bringing the licenses that we already own, we're taking advantage of the cheaper cost. And anything we can do from a cost optimization perspective, which is one of the main reasons why we're in Azure too. We can flex up, we can flex down. We're running a center of excellence now to make sure that our cost optimization is done well. And we are able to actually really lower our costs by focusing on things like that. Again, we're a Microsoft shop. We have everything from infrastructure as a service to PaaS solutions. Some of the data analytics team is using anything from Power BI to Azure Data Factory to Azure Data Warehouse. Again, we're looking into containerization. We're doing some piloting of that today using some Kubernetes. If there's probably not a service we're not using. Microsoft is one of our main strategic partners. I mean, I've probably said it a few times now, we are a Microsoft shop. I mean, that's what we are. Our partnership has been in existence for a very long time. Our team that's dedicated to our account is a great team. The attention we get is fantastic, helping us not only take advantage of what we're working on currently, but think strategically 3 to 5 years out is probably one of the main benefits of our relationship. Running Windows Server on Azure is part of our strategic future. It's also part of our short-term goals. I had mentioned before about getting some of our legacy applications and running them on Azure. My relationship with Hanu goes way back. When I started at Church and Dwight, I was actually pleasantly surprised to see that Hanu was working, but not necessarily surprised because they were born and raised in Azure. So they're one of the main strategic partners that helps company make moves like this and transform to, do that transformation into the cloud. So definitely goes back several years.